Now, of all things, becoming stuck in a hole in Port St. Lucie during the storms, and you see police and firefighters running to the rescue, freeing the animal from 8 feet of water. Crews used 2x4s for leverage and a lot of muscle power and sweat, able to remove the cow after just a few minutes.